We'll start by defining what a data catalog really is. We then deep dive into how to organize data in data catalogs, why most catalogs don't work, and discovering some of the techniques that we can use to deliver results, both short-term and long-term. There's one thing to remember from this conversation is that how we organize data defines how we can search for it. And we need to rely less on technology and more on the human factor when we try to organize data.